can see that hamster is very itchy. Let's see. Every day, is it? He's scratching the flank.
But will it be possible that, like, she's allergic to something?
Could be, allergy to food. So what food you're feeding? The dry food?
The dry food, the vasala, the complete or something.
One possibility. Normally they have swollen eyes and swollen elbows. Do they bite the elbows?
Elbow, not really that. It's just the places that you see, like on the side. Then she'll keep biting. Then on the
scratching head. The ears, right?
Mm.
See anymore? No more. Every day?
When she's like 严重, then it will be every day.
For the past how many months? 2 months.
2 months.
Right.
Then she will like eat halfway and then scratch. Then yesterday, right, she's totally cannot lie down and sleep. She sit down and sleep. I don't know whether is it like underneath her body is very uncomfortable or what.
You say she's toilet trained, right? Does she go to sleep on the toilet area? Or?
No, she doesn't.
Yeah, it's more the lower part.
Yeah, it's
more lower body.
Like for the front, right, it's upper, but for the body, right, it's like whole body and then also the side.
Yeah. It is something in contact with the lower body.
So something this is the one that she loves, she no more always hide inside.
No more this, take away this. It might be allergic to the lower part of the... This is a porcelain, right?
Ceramic or porcelain or something like that.
So for the timing, we stop this one first.
She'll get very angry.
You can put in a box. Tissue box, those boxes.
Okay.
She just want to hide inside here.
I gave her another one, also this material.
Another one.
She doesn't like. She just want this. It's like, I also don't know.
No, this one may have a smell inside, her own smell.
Yeah.
Then for the time being, don't do all this first and then wait 1 month.
So I just give her, give her this bedding or I give her this?
The same bedding, the old one.
This one?
This one first. Okay. No, I think the main thing is the contact, it could be contact. Maybe she urinate inside, does she urinate inside?
No. Initially, yes, but I use F10 to clean it.
Every day?
Almost every day.
Nowadays?
But she, now I...
Do you rinse off?
Yeah. F10 already, okay. Then I rinse off with water. Then after I air dry it, before I give it back to her.
Then might so stop your one first. This most of the contact, we call it. Contact dermatitis. Only the lower part, right? Mainly the lower part.
The inside. Then the neck, underarm, all this.
How about the exercise wheel? You still have it?
No, she doesn't have it.
No exercise wheel.
No exercise wheel.
No sand bath, so.
No sand bath.
We'll come to this one, no?
Yeah. Oh,